Do you know what is this? This is turmeric plant, completely cultivated in an organic manner. No urea, nothing is there. So now, as we are going, as we came for the adventure, jungle adventure, and we saw this, his brother Asaf, he's my cousin. Then let me show you the Kanmal Haldi. This is the Kanmal turmeric, Kanmal Haldi. Complete organic, and it got geotagging. Geotagging, you must be knowing what is geotagging. So geographically originated. This is not brought from anywhere else, but it is naturally found in this location. So this is the cultivating land in the jungle. So they are just now there. This is the time of harvest. Now brother's wife is working in the field. Big land. Then next processor is there. Next process, they'll collect, they'll separate. Yeah, this is the seed probably, and they'll separate this one. And next year, when time of plantation come, they'll plant this one. And all other things, these fingers, turmeric fingers, these are raw fingers. They'll boil, then they'll dry it off, then they'll sell in the market around 50 to 60 rupees. Yeah, that is so they give everything. They set sweat and blood to get earn. So Kanmal, when you are coming to Kanmal Darimbadi region, sometimes come and see the lifestyle of the people, and experience what is all about the hard work, how they are doing hard work here in the jungle. And that is early in the morning they come, they cook food here. Yeah, bagera bagera, hum aapko batate rahenge, aap hamare sath bane rahiye. Thank you.